provision is consistent with the principles of good governance, and it seeks to enhance transparency and reduce incentives for grand corruption and other vices that tempt a looting in a bid to recover funds used during political campaigns. The law mandates the Independent Elections and Boundaries Commission, IEBC, to put in place guidelines to cap election spending by both candidates and political parties, and therefore suspending or failing to enforce provisions of Article 88, 4, Roman 1 of the Constitution amounts to the violation of the Constitution. In accordance with the Section 29 of the Act, the Commission developed the Elections Campaign Finance Regulations in 2016 with the intention of operationalizing the Act, which were rejected in December 2016 by Parliament. In January 2017, the Elections Campaign Finance Act was deferred to 2022. Consequently, the 2017 elections were held without a legal regime to regulate use of campaign money. In August 2021, IEBC published a gazette notice outlining contributions and spending limits for political parties and candidates to guide the 2022 general elections. However, the National Assembly Committee on Delegated Legislation nullified these limits, arguing that they were intended to be published as part of the regulations and citing lapse of legal timelines within when they ought to have been submitted by the IEBC. In addition, the committee faulted the Commission for publishing the limits before approval by the National Assembly.